I think what has been obvious from going round is first the sheer amount of talent and innovation that's going on, and also the fact that so many businesses, you know, are doing extremely well and being extremely creative. The other thing, of course, is that why we're here is that we're trying to bring the regulatory authorities to these sorts of sites and to these sorts of clinics to give them an opportunity to understand what the real requirements of the small businesses are. So we have BOA, BOI, NAFDAC, CAC, all of the regulatory people. So they're able to understand firsthand what the problems and challenges are.